Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. I'm here at Namtok Prachado National Park in Tak Province. I'm gonna do a 1.5 kilometers trek in there. And as you can see, it's very beautiful today. Welcome to my channel. And as always, follow me on social media. Adipi my cup. Okay, cup. There's a lot of people here, and I'm just gonna do this trek. You can follow me. Cup, Adipi my cup. Adipi my cup. So what do you be, my? The Sawadee Bee means Happy New Year. So yeah. God. Okay, there's a lot of ants here. Sawadee kap, sawadee pee mai kap. Let me take a picture here, it's very beautiful. I got attacked by ants, hold on guys. Give me a second here. Okay, now let's continue to walk. สวัสดีครับสวัสดีปีใหม่โอเคสวัสดีครับสวัสดีปีใหม่สวัสดีครับสวัสดีปีใหม่สวัสดีครับสวัสดีพี่ใหม่
ค่ะ
โอเค I'm going to do this 1.5 kilometer trek said it takes 30 minutes but I'm only going to do 15 so let me straighten it out a little bit get a good workout in today before I go to the hot springs. I gotta put on my socks though because my feet are dry now. I went for a swim in the... Oh, that's beautiful. Hold on. Just let me take one picture of that. Give me a second, okay? Just give me a second. Hold on. Okay, let's continue on. I'll put on my socks after I make this clip. Just let me do a 15 minute quickie. And then I'll put on my socks, okay, two birds in two beds, because, yeah, I'm just walking up this right now, getting my workout in. Whoa, that's pretty high. That's pretty high, okay. I think there's some stones in my shoes. I gotta clear out my shoes too, so. So that's Bridge, 100 meters, Nature Trail. Okay. Let's see what this says here. Mixed deciduous forest. Like I said, I gotta put on my socks, so I'll just do 5 more minutes and then I'll put on my socks. Okay.
Okay.
Insects. Okay, I'll just do 4 more minutes and then I'll shake my shoes, take the stones out of my shoes, and then I'll put my socks on. Okay, that's a giant tree, it's 500 meters. Okay. Okay, not sure where to go, if this way or this way, not sure. ก็ต้องครับตรงนี้ที่ไหนไปที่ไหนไปตรงนี้ไปตรงนี้ได้บวชใช่ป่ะโอเคครับ He said anyway it's fine, so. So I'll just go this way. It seems like the long way, because I saw the map, it just looks like a circle, so. I saw the map and I know it's 1.5 kilometers. Oh, but I forgot to take a picture of the map. Oh gosh. I should have took a picture of the map. I memorized the map by heart, but it's better to always take a picture of the map so you know where you're going. But there's two ways to go. I mean, it's left or right. So maybe when I leave, I'll take a picture of the map, okay? Just for reference, and then I can put it on social media. Okay. So hopefully this is going to be a light trek for me today. And it's good to be here with the local people and the mountains and all that, so. Okay. So like I said, I was doing my other trekking. I did another, yesterday I saw snakes, so hopefully I don't see that today. It was just a small one though, and it withered away, and it disappeared, it like into the jungle. It was really like, snakes are very camouflaged. They blend into the natural ambience, natural surroundings. So when I saw the snake, it just disappeared after that. So. It wasn't like hanging around, so. But if I do get bit by a snake, I gotta go straight to the hospital, so I gotta get anti-venom, so. So hopefully I don't get bit, but we'll see. Okay, I'm just gonna turn it around here now, because I'm about to stop it, so just let me turn it around and say goodbye. Okay, tubers and tubettes. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of the Namdok Chadron National Park here in Thak Province. I think I'm in Ampo. The province is called Bopak maybe, yeah. I'm not too sure, but there's a lot of ants in this forest, so. Okay, I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you for following me on social media, and I hope I can provide more interesting content. Let's see what this is. Who built this mound? So there it is, called Namdok Pacharon. Okay. Let's just keep on walking. We gotta go up, okay? And I'm just gonna stop it now, so see you in the next episode. Happy New Year 2023. And remember, when you help others, you help yourself. Bye-bye.